Who are you? And what do you want from A.V. Brooks? I never invite guests here. I'd be grateful if you brought me some food. My shopping list and money are in the basket.
Thank you.
I saw your message. We definitely have some things to discuss. I'll take the risk and let you in. You've seen the predictions the monster writes for its victims. I saw mine. It says I'm going to die from being electrocuted. That's why I moved here. It's far from the city and all electricity. Put your devices into the box and come in. The bracelet lets you see the monster. That's why whoever wears it is in such danger. I studied it for a long time to learn its connection to a certain stone flower. There are images on the flower that are identical to the ones on the bracelet, along with an encrypted message. Years ago, I recorded the message on that recorder on the table, but I couldn't decipher it. The key to the encryption is in the ancient oracle cards. I'm guessing all of these artifacts were owned by the same person. So if you find all the cards and decipher the message, it should show you how the bracelet can help you fight the monster.